12 to 15 minutes routine. So everyone follow me together, okay? Now first things that we shaking the body. Bouncing our body, shaking our arm and leg, relaxing the muscle. Up and down shaking. Relax. Okay, now open the arm. Inhale, bring the hand up to the top. Exhale, sink down the body, relax. Open the arm, you inhale, bring your hand to the top. And exhale, sink down the body, relax. The first animal is tiger. So tiger lifting up the paw to relieve our neck pain, frozen shoulder, upper back pain. Okay, now hold the fist. Lift the palm up from the chest and push up to the top. Inhale, stretching up. Stretching your neck, stretching your shoulder, stretching your upper back. Hold the fist and exhale. Drop down the arms, sink down the body, relaxing your body. One more time, hold the fist. Slowly to lift up, inhale to the top, stretching up. Hold the fist and drop down, relaxing. Drop down the arm. Okay, second tiger. Tiger catching prey. That is good for my lower back, good for my spine. So lift up the arm, inhale. Exhale, relax. Lift up the fist to your chest level. And then let your elbow move, circle backward to stretching my neck shoulder. Look forwards and change the crawl. Lean forward to strengthening your spine. Then you bend your knees around the spine, stretching the spine. Lean the body backward, stretching the spine, catching prey. Bend the knees round the spine. It's like a tiger running, tiger catching prey. Stretching, catching. Can you feel you are strengthening your lower back? Bend the knees, relaxing. Straight up the body. Relax. Okay, this is the first tiger. Now the second one is called deer. Deer climbing the antlers. Deer is very good to release a lot of stress. If you are not happy, do the deer. If you have a spine scoliosis, if you have a lower back problem, do the deer. Strap the body and lift up the arm. One palm on the chest and then open the toes. Shift away and step forwards. Use the heel, touch the ground. Open your toes, shift away like this. Turning your body, stretching the side of your spine. Your eyes are looking on your heel and return back. You close your foot, drop down the arm. Lift up the arm. This is very nice to stretching the side of your rib. Exercise your liver, gallbladder. Toes turn out. You shift your weight. And turn your body, stretching your lower back, stretching the side of your arm, stretching your spine. Your eyes look back to exercise, stretching your neck. Exhale, you return back. Close the foot. Deer running, deer running, lift the foot up, open the step, move forward. Shift your way back and stretching your spine. Rotate your arm and relaxing. Close our foot. Lift up another foot. Open the step. Shift the way forward. 好, this hand have to like this. Okay, now relax, inhale, stretching the body. Exhale, relax. And close our foot. Now, number three is called bear. Bear is for my digestion. Lift up the fist. Put on your stomach level. And you bend the knees, you round the lower back and turning the body to the side. Lean backwards, stretching my spine, my neck. Lean to the side and forward. Then we change another direction with turning to another side, move backward, lean to the side and then forward. Okay, now straight up the body, relax. Can you feel your spine have a lot of cracking noise? Cracking noise is mean your spine is very stiff. How? Bear swaying the body. So lift up the foot and drop the foot forwards and exhale. All right, shift your way backwards and rotating your spine, stretching. So from this exercise, we can exercise our digestion. Okay, now relax and stretch your hand. Shift your way back, inhale, rotate the spine. Exhale, relax. So all the movement is very slow, soft and relaxed. Change another side, lift up the foot. Open the foot, balance your body and swing your arm. Shift your way back, inhale, rotate your spine, look back, stretching your spine. Relax, exhale. Qigong is a combining with the breathing and energy practice. Okay, number four is our monkey. Monkey lifting is exercise my neck and exercise my calf muscle. If you, in the evening, if your calf muscle gets cramped, you also can do this. Now, hold the hook. Lift up your shoulder with the heel. Lift up to stretching my neck. Turn my head to the right side and to the left side. Look forwards and exhale, drop down. Monkey picking the flute and you lift up the foot, stepping back, okay? Monkey is good for our heart. Now shift your way, palm press down. Okay, now you close your foot, round the lower back and look up to exercise your neck, lower back. You brush the knee. Open your step and turn the body to pick the flute, to stretching the side of your body. Return back and you close our foot. Okay, everyone, if you feel good, please comment one to let me know, okay? Now lift up another side. All the movements are very gentle and soft. Stepping back, then shift your way back and palm press down. Then close our foot and round the lower back and look up. This is a very nice for whole body exercise. So you can learn and to exercise in your free time. Picking the flute. Okay, now close our foot. And like a monkey presenting the flute. 好, drop down, relax. Number five is called bird. Bird is good for my lung. Bird is good for my balance. Bird is good for my energy. Bird is good for my breathing. So everyone, palm together. Inhale, you bring your palm up to the top to stretch your spine. And then your palm pressing down. And then you move your arm behind your body to stretch your chest. And raise your foot, lift up to balance your body. Okay, now close and bring the palm together. Inhale. Qigong have a lot of breathing with soft stretching. Stretching can unblock your energy channel. Breathing can let your energy become flow and strong. This lift up the foot, it can strengthen your lower back powers. Yeah, this is good for your balance. Everyone, bird flying, okay? Now inhale, bring the arm to the top. Exhale, relaxing. Now you change another foot, lift up the arm with the foot lift. Inhale, balance your body. Exhale, drop down. Change another side, inhale. Okay, now exhale, relax. Now lift the arm up to the top. You inhale with the arm lift up. Okay, now exhale, relax. Now change your hand, lift up, inhale to the top. Okay, now exhale. Calm down yourself, relax. Okay, now we finish, we lift up, inhale, exhale. Inhale, bring the hand up, bring your energy to the top. Exhale, relax. Okay, now we close our foot.